you think of Thurman Porter, your reaction? The fight just ended.
I thought it was real close. I thought it could have went either way. Congrats to both guys, man. When you have a good fight like this, it's going to be no losers. Thurman edged him. I didn't have a problem with the scorecard. I thought either fighter could have won a fight by one or two rounds. And they ended up giving it to Keith. So it was a great fight.
So what's next for Keith Thurman?
Oh, you know what? No, I don't want to see the rematch. They're going to hurt each other, man. They fight like that, man. You have fights like that, those kind of fights like that take fights off your career, man, and take days off your life. So I don't want to see that again.
Mikey, really quick. Oh, never mind. But someone tweeted me they're fighting like Mexicans. Because they were letting their hands go.
They was fighting like warriors. Yeah, man, I'm not gonna say Mexican. He's like
the next middleweight right now, man.
No, the next, he's already. Why the next? He's already.
He's gonna be right now.
Right. Okay, that's the Mexican Ice Cube.
Okay.
So, Jimmy, what's next for you?
I'm hearing title shot, and IBF. So I'm waiting right now to get an exact date, and hopefully I'll be announced something soon.
Message to your fans if they're watching?
Just stay tuned. I'm gonna be a world champion real soon, bringing the world title back to Philadelphia.
Okay, Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman.
Danny Garcia, all day.
You got Philly?
No doubt, all day.
How about Adrian Broner against Keith Thurman?
Keith Thurman.